Hello and welcome back to Matchington Mansion. Now, if I did manage to do that level. Just about. Right, let's open this. These new bookshelves are great. We can fit some extra books we have right here. There's still quite a few packed up in boxes, you know. Oh yes, I've got this, haven't I? Oh, I've got 43. Still outside, well, the bottom. Atmospheric. Native, stable, 18, ouch, I need to do some more. Right, 13 envelopes, 12 books and 80 purple diamonds. Okay, just about to move you. Let's hope it doesn't take too many attempts. Nearly done the envelopes. That was good. Let's move that one. Again, we've got 10. Just gonna move something, and it always happens. Will it actually do what I want? Right, okay. Oh, that was a relief. I didn't think that was going to work. It was going to go in the wrong direction. Right, what have I got now? Right, I've got 50. That's better. And now I've got 5. It's like a ski lodge. Purple diamonds and 18 statues. Ouch. That's a lot of statues. And then you end up with bubbles. Okay. It's not helping. Go away. Not wanted. This is going to be one of them levels that I do not like. That doesn't help. We've got 2 moves. So he's making something next to it, doesn't get rid of it. It's got to be one of these helps. These buttons are in the way at the moment. Stop it. It's made a start. Right, those two. Here we go. Really? That was mean. Missed that opportunity. Sugar. Didn't think that through. Go away, Bubbles. That lower. Right, here we go. Again. Not my day. Let's try again. So close. Trying to think ahead. Just not happening. Excellent. I need that lower. Oh, it's just a bit useless. Oh, fudge. Come on then. You know you want to do it again. Right, let's do this button. Down. No, I'm not doing that one. Statue. Oh, I can't quite carry on. I need a couple of moves. Right, come back out. Let's grab a couple of lives that some people have sent me. Try two. I'll go back in. And hope I have better luck this time. Cross and go away. Where's those gone? Oh, Not my day, is it? Oh! Right, this one might be done outside of recording. That didn't work right, did it? Oh, I did not do that at all. This is disaster. It's just got the other side. Wow. That's mean. Right, one more go. Then it will be done outside. As I said, we don't see the buttons disappear, don't we? Not a good sign. Luxury. The other side. Oh, that hurts. Okay. Really? Right, you're going to be done outside of recording, whether you like it or not. Right, let's go star spending. Let's fill the bookshelves. Phew! Part way done, some of these things are quite heavy. And there's another shelf filled. Wow, we sure have a lot of books. Our book club is going to have plenty to choose from in the future. I'm so excited to see what Bosworth chooses first. The reading area is ready for the book club meeting. I'm not sure how it will go. Edna's books are different. But this place looks so good, nothing could go wrong. An aquarium is a great way to set a relaxing vibe for a reading area. Gather the book club. Alright guys, now that we've settled in, let's get started. The first meeting of the Anita Mansion Book Club is officially underway. I must say, Miss Edna, this book was so insightful that I might ramble on too much. So I'll let Miss Tiffany go first. I think Anita needed me to decorate something. You get started without me. Dear. Right, new walls and a new floor. Striped lime, prism, or pink stripe. I might have the striped lime. I don't want it all the same colour, it blends in a bit too much. Colour temperature is very important, how the light hits the colours in the room. Everything we do here, we've got to think of how it affects the reading experience. Very nice choice for the walls. Let's try the floor. Oak step, khaki stroll, or dark slate. That one, I think, oak step. I think you made a great choice here. We want a floor that isn't too loud. I usually wear heels, and you don't want to hear me click clacketing all over when you're trying to read. Let's discuss the book. I'll let you read this bit. Thank you. Right, I think that is it for today, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.